All right, everyone, I'm streaming. Good afternoon, good morning, good night, good afternoon. Yeah. Our goal is to get to Diamond 3. So I'm just gonna play more campy and more eliminations as well, as much as I can. Because you must do damage to opponents to, you know, get more points. Okay. Hopefully you guys enjoy the music I added. Alright, gamer, you know what to do. We're landing over here. Because we just need to deal damage to opponents. All I want is win as well. That's water, right? I'm gonna focus on the map, see if I can find anything helpful. Hopefully I'm not too loud, you know? Hey.
I'm sure
is that water? No, this is wind. I should have picked up the grenade launchers. There we go. You're a little too slow, man. But GG's. No, he didn't. Did he have the wins? Someone picked it up. Oh, this doesn't have the scope. God damn it, I should not fall. I think he saw me. I think he did saw me. I didn't know what to do, man. I didn't know. Alright, I'm happy with that. I don't even know how to sing my own fucking... It's not really my own song. I actually use Filmora, you know, editing tool. I didn't know what to do, man. I should have, you know, I think I should have just left. One elimination was fine, but I didn't know. It's like when I see a guy AFK standing still, it's like an easy target, you know? You don't know if he's going to stand still completely or just he's just going to stay entirely still. I had no idea. But that was my mistake. Next time I should actually focus instead of what, you know. See, look, he's just standing there, menacingly, waiting for someone to, like, you know, attack him. It's like a fishing bait, you know. But at least I gained some points instead of losing them. Because all I need is the win ability, and I'm goated.
Sugar!
Hey, Felipe.
I just need some salt with some sugar.
You're gonna add salt and sugar? All right, let's do this. Another round. See that shit? God damn it. Please tell me I got rank protection. Nope, I went down 5%. Ugh. I just need to deal damage because the points are based on damaging opponents. So if you stay AFK or like you don't do anything or attack anyone, you just stay still. That's basically it. Or you lose points. So you just need to damage opponents, even if it's one hit marker. You have to do something instead of being like AFK or, you know, just standing still in general. Yeah. I'm okay. Alright, next time I should not get. I need to land better and. I don't know. Bum. Back. All right, so let's not land there. Let's land. I don't want to land too far. Where should I actually land? What is that? If that's win, I take it. That looks like stone. I don't see no one's man in here. Looking how I'm trying to focus as well on the chat, so. He's over there healing. Yeah. You can see him. I'm waiting for until he triggers the boss fight and then let him finish all the bosses. Then I just hop in, possibly take his hard work. Which, that sounds very mean, but I don't know. There he is. You see that person? I wish I had a sniper. That would be a lot more easier. But I don't have a sniper. It's another player. He's doing the same idea what I'm doing. What's the boss spawn in? That's my question. I hear like a rift. There he is, he's falling down. What was that? I hear someone breathing. Right, this is my time. Okay, give me something better. I take you. 7 bullets, that's enough. Alright. Give me your shit and I get the fuck out of here. And let's actually roll our way out of here. There we go, baby. That's how you get a medallion. Ba-da-bum. Look at me in the water, though. Yes. Look how fast I'm going now. Yes. I see that person. Was here. Someone was here. Something. Now what? This rank so. I need to get some XP points. There's a quest where you get 500 XP for emoting 10 times. I found that out because I was making shorts. There we go. I wish I could like change the scope into like a square one, but that's just me. How does this go? Oh, that's very loud. Someone's here. I got an idea. There's two people here. One from the left. Nope. I scared this man to death, I'm not gonna lie. Is he still there? Nope, he's gone. I didn't know he was there. Holy shit, that was actually a really good hiding spot. Oh wait, yeah, I forgot you can't actually build here. God damn it. I should have kept on using the fire. I just fell off. I got a ton of XP. Very little. Very, very little. I was so close, but yet so far. I didn't know what to do. Here, scrolling on my phone because I'm sad that I died. I'm so close.
Grandpa. She thought his grandson is a woman defensive by calling her by her name. He's throwing the ass. That's something you've heard of things for years. Have a birthday present, was giving a loaded shotgun to a 12-year-old. And Hank won the big game this team. Todd decided he was going to buy him and his friends a cruise to celebrate. And Hank broke his ankle. Cotton said, you got those weak ankles from your mother because I didn't have any ankles when I was born. And Hank went blind. Cotton French came to the defense and said, either you're blind or you're slow. I believe both. You can't even have a simple conversation with someone without breaking the plate and threatening them with it. Even when he called and keep playing around, he's still breaking plate. Every night you are doing the dishes, it's breaking plates from the chair. And imagine your grandfather and Thanksgiving. Given dinner to the Joe grandmother was bad in bed in front of everybody. Such an asshole that he born son good. Not his deathbed, he called Hank a sissy for loving him. This man is evil.
Yeah. All right. Oh yeah, I might be streaming somewhere else as well. I will keep streaming on YouTube, but I am going to try out a new platform. If I notice, I'm moving place to place, you know? I want to see what I can do. Or noise, that's what it's called. Notice or noise. Well, I know what I'm getting. I just need to get the wind and get the hell out of there. Or I can get a... I don't know. Is there any weapons in the floor? Oh, nope, I'm getting the fuck out of there. You won. First, I'm gonna heal. No way I survived that with 93. I'm fine with that. Thank you for a free chest. See? You can't even see the chest. I found a bug. I'm reporting that to Epic Games. There's a bug right here. There we go. Okay. Got you. GG's. Oh my god, it was like a decision. Like a click of a button. You know, I was scared. GG's to you, man. If you're ever watching the stream, which most likely you're not, I just want to say GG's. You scared the hell out of me and you earned it. This is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put my AK here and my shotgun here and my wind. Hold on, yeah? Okay, be safe. Over there, I hear him. And now let's take it and go. And let's take it and skedaddle. There we go. I feel so bad, yet I feel so good. Oh, he took all the slurps. That's how I was running back. Okay. Very good, that was awesome. Am I streaming again? Yes, I am. Let's do this. We're gonna make it in Hades. There we go. Grand rank, we got this. There we go. Start healing. I'm walking towards the vault. Is he the guy with the medallion? Yes, he is. GG's, my guy. There we go. God damn it. Go. I'm gonna walk this one. I don't wanna risk anything. Okay, we'll take a sniper. Alright, I'm gonna start using the medkit, and when I get to the circle, I'm gonna start using it. Alright. You know what? I might go on the train. The train leads us not to the circle, but into the tracks. Which, that's gonna be so much helpful for sniping. Yeah, that makes sense. No, let's not. Let's not hijack. We go. Plus, if I need to jump off, I can just use the wings. Not the wings, airbending. So. Yeah. Oh, I didn't read the chat. I'm so sorry, man. Hold on. Give me 1 second. This flame rank right in here. I'm gonna call you Audrey. Hello, Audrey. I don't know how to pronounce people's names, but I want to be nice to them and respectful to them. Hello. Let me see if I can pronounce it right. Aureli. If I'm saying it right, please let me know. I don't know how to pronounce things. I'm kind of dyslexic. But welcome to my stream. Whee! I'm gonna try winning this game for you, Audrey. Ari? Ari. I'm saying this right. This is a really annoying rank game. I feel like there's someone behind me. I don't like playing rank, man, but I promise my friend I will get better. Yeah. Is someone in this bush? Wait, is there actually someone in this bush? No, I just saw a blue thing and that scared the hell out of me. Yeah. Okay, where's the circle going to? Okay, I need to get on top of here. Well, it's not working. There we go. Whee! Let's do this. If we can actually get on top of the mountain. Whoa, 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 whoa. Someone tried sniping. That was not very good. My goal is to survive the top two with one more elimination. That's my goal. Whee! And I promised my friend XX that I will get better at this game. You know? My goal is to hit Unreal. But right now my goal is to hit Diamond 3. So yeah. Oh shit. Is someone in here? Yeah, they're in that cone. I don't have any. Are they in that cone? I don't know, man, but I'm not letting my guard down at all. Because last time when I did that, I got shot in the back. Oh baby, oh baby, let's win this game for Audrey. Hopefully I'm saying it right. I don't want to be rude to anyone, you know. Okay, let me see if I can. I don't see anyone. I don't even see anything. So I see pure snow. All right, I love when. I don't know what to do. Okay, I got 2x damage and I don't know what the Hades do. Inspect. Prepare the war. Embrace range will increase damage and location. Power to restore. Oh, I get a siphon. That's cool. Okay. You know what? Maybe I can stay on top of the tower. I know that's possible. Where's the fire? God damn it, he saw me. I'm gonna let that bald headed man alive. Because I don't know his name. Business dude. Let me think. All right, let's do this. Let's win this game for Audrey. Let's try to win this game for Audrey. Oh shit, didn't mean to do that. So, you stay over there in your lane, I stay over here in my lane. Because I don't want to fight anyone yet. I want to fight at the end game. Oh god. Oh my god! But I didn't expect that. Top six, two eliminations. I'm fine with that. Not bad. Just need to play three more rounds and I'm in three. I didn't know what to do, man. I'm sad. That scared me. I should not have done that. Definitely. I'm gonna type the person hello. Am I saying his name or her name right? Audra. Yeah, I don't know. Well, this person got eliminated, so that's it. Next match. You know what, I'll put this in. You know, I have no idea what to do. I'm trying to. I don't know. I feel like looking around in my analytics right now to see what I need to improve. Nothing really. I just need to make more shorts. But right now, I'm running out of ideas. That's pretty much it. You know, I'll be right back. I don't think no one's going to join the call. I think no one's going to join the call. I'll be right back. No one. Alright, peace out, Felipe. Alright, guys, I'm back. I'm sorry. Alright, let's do this. Alright, be right back. I'm back, y'all. Sorry. This is win, right? Don't run away, Beers. I think that's his name. Oh shit, I got the worst one. Alright, this person found a weapon. All right, just give me a second. I really need to do something with my computer. Let's see if my stream is working. It's working. All right, guys, I'm gonna be in the bathroom. I will be right back, alright? Don't worry. I'm not gonna be eliminated. You know what? Let me ask my brother to help me. I'll tell him to be right back. I'm back, guys. I'm sorry. I didn't lose 0 points. I'm ready up. I'm very, 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 very sorry. Martin, someone subscribed to me. There was like 3 people that just subscribed to me. Jana Brazil and Ment, Skibidi, and Martin Christie. Thank you for subscribing. There we go. I'm not too loud. I need to fix my audio. I don't know what sounds better. Thank you, kind friend.
Simpsons get kicked out of Springfield. The episode starts with the Simpsons watching the news. Kent informs the public there will be a horrific war, so it's advisable to stay in their bunkers for 3 hours. The Simpsons do so, but eventually they get bored. They go out for a walk through empty Springfield, only to discover there's a secret meeting in the city hall. Apparently all of Springfield wants them out of their community. Despite their protest, the Simpsons drive away from what they used to call home, but when they stop out on the road, they meet a rugged-looking man. He introduces them to Galvin.
We found a new home!
This is Springfield, so one night she and Homer sneak into their old home and enjoy some spicy time. But not long after, the people of Springfield find out and push them out of town again. But there's no need for violence, as Mark and Homer willingly return to their new home. As soon as they settle in, though, an expected visitor arrives. It's
Frank. Here's a friend! Is there a better way of life?
But not just him, there's also Carl, and then Mo. Soon, all of the people of Springfield move into the Outlands. So, now you know. The Simpsons get kicked out of Springfield. The episode starts with the Simpsons watching the news.
Nope, I'm sorry, man. There's no team in a lot of rank. I think he doesn't realize that he can climb using this. Whoa, whoa, whoa. No, wait, why am I dropping that for him? I just realized that. I just keep taking a go. Goodbye. Tomato Head, what are you doing here? Alright. A lot of red dots gone. I don't know. Go, what the fuck? Okay. Alright, you're not playing around. There we go, you won. You won the game, you won. Go. Turn the mountain and heal. 93. Hi, friend. Let this recharge. Sorry, man. You're not getting me. I am the fastest airbender guy, dude, in the world. God damn it. All right. All right. Somehow I escaped and did not pass. And yeah, that makes sense. Right, we're going to the circle. Halfway. I don't see or hear anyone, so. Come on, give me the things. There we go, give me this, and I got shitted on so fast. Oh, it's him! That's the guy. God damn it. Lost 1%. I'm sad, though. I was so close. Shit. I lost 1%. Shit. I'm gonna play a horror game. Why not? I'm bored. I'm gonna turn off the music and let's make this serious. We're gonna make this serious. All talk, all reality. Yeah. Let's play a good horror map. Alright. Let's do it. To play, you must be turn off all performance. Do not enhance or well, I can't do that. Time to wait. That looks creepy, but I like it. Oh my god, that actually fucking scared me. What the fuck, dude? A nightmare? I was sleeping on my table.
Sorry, I didn't mean to hurt you. Just want us to be friends.
I don't believe it.
You'll see. In the meantime, I wish for you to stay wise. If you dare to rebel, you will face the consequences. I hope. We will be friends, both of us. Don't worry, I'll be back very soon.
Okay. Find a way to get out of this room.
I have to do something.
Oh, that's... Memory log. The clock seems to be broken. 10-2. Oh, wait. 10. Alright, this is like an escape room. I'll take it. I feel like this is important.
This is the identification card of the other schizophrenic.
Picked up a photo.
Needle. I can't do that. Broken.
Running all the combinations in the world. Running through all the possible combinations. Can I get out? No. Oh no, sign of my dog passed away, lonely week, heaviness. Okay, that's sad. I'm sorry for your loss.
It's impossible.
Impossible what? What is that? Trap door.
I can't use that.
This clock seems to be, it always shows the same time. Okay, let me try 2:10. God damn it. Not 2:10. Clue box. You have trouble. Oh, that's a clue box. I didn't even read it. I didn't even know what it meant. Well, I'm a dumbass.
I can't do that.
Oh, yes, you can.
I can't use that yet. It's impossible.
Nothing is impossible if you put your mind to it. Okay. Okay, let's try 280. I hate escape rooms, man, because I don't even know what to do.
I can't do that.
Oh, that worked.
Hush. It will make him come back here.
What was that noise?
Oh my god, you bastard. Okay, cool.
What's making all that noise? Huh? There's something wrong. The paintings didn't move by themselves. I will have to punish you.
Oh no, it's one of these games where I have to make the room so fucking perfect. Oh no, I hate those type of games.
You're finally awake.
Yeah, no thanks, sorry, fam. I didn't mean to hurt this you. Is a really good game. I love it. It's fucking good. It's just I'm not the type of person to remember everything. I forget everything so fast. Oh, god damn it, bro. I'm like, this is actually a really good horror game, you know? I thought you won't notice the paintings have moved. But that's my dumb ass for thinking like that, but... That's your face, that's your face, that's your core. Man, I wish I could animate one day, but I'm not a good animator, so I tried. Oh shit. Whoa, this is fucking insane. Wop. Like, wop. Someone tell call me. I'll be right back, right? I am Gabby Mead. I'm back, y'all. I'm sorry. I was talking to something very important. Good job. That's what I got. All right, let's start doing this. Laser door. Hi. Laser up. This is fucking brand new. I love it. What is that? Oh, wait, I need to add back the music.
Thank you.
This is so fun. Alright, I will be here then, AFK, watching my YouTube videos. Alright guys, I'm back.
You're streaming on YouTube? Oh.
Yeah. How much did I gain?
Wait, that's all you, that's on your own?
No.
So you bought all of that?
Let me spend this. 200,000, that's enough. I got my workers here.
Get back to work.
Like, it reminds me of that British person meme. Oh, the digital circus hat. The amazing digital circus hat. Nah, I like... Oh. I like this a lot.
Is that not on your TV show?
No, it's the amazing digital circus reference. I can buy a pet, buy a gym. Don't talk about the thing on the stream, okay?
Oh,
no. No, the other thing about the...
Oh, I got it.
Yeah.
I know, Sigma. Oh, you want 5,000?
You mean 500? Oh, no, just 5,000.
Yeah,
so you can see it. I know X6 Queen VR right now. George in the jungle, George in the jungle. What do I do with the diamonds? I have enough. How much money did I get? 100? No, that's 100.
She's on bands? Next to bubble drops?
What the fuck is that, Felipe?
Watch it, Venus.
I don't even care. I don't even know what the hell is this.
You gotta buy a pet. Oh shit. You gotta dragon.
I wanna get this one.
Oh, that's funny. Come on, pick it.
I don't want to waste it. I don't want to waste it, so... My goal is to get 2,000. So I'm going to let this grind.
I saw my spawn card to spawn in. You know what team can't kill me? You know what can kill me from the spawn? Uh-huh. I know that sounds not the same. Because whoever gets in this damn lane, they're not surviving that shit. All I'm saying, that's literally us. All I'm saying. Yeah.
While the money, while the money is grinding, I'm gonna be here,
money,
AFK. No, while the money is grinding, I'm gonna be here, AFK. All right, guys, we'll be right back. Oh, hi, Splinter. Splinter? Hopefully, I said it right. I'm just here chilling because we play a ton of ranked matches. I'm just here playing a tycoon game. Nothing interesting. Oh, my brother's playing GTA in the background. But yeah. I don't care. It's the same shit. All right, guys, it's gonna be here sitting. Let's go. I'll be right back, guys.
Vamos a calentar las tortillas.
Alright, I'm gonna be muted right about now. I'm back. Sorry that I took so long. I was doing some important business. So important. I'm sorry. Here we go. Got a pet now. Okay, that works. Oh, hell no. I'm looking around if I need to upgrade anymore. Which I think I'm done. Oh, you only lose it? That's fucking stupid. That's it. This game was very good. I like it. Wasn't that bad. All right, let's do this seriously. Yeah. No music, but just horror. All right. Let's get it. The park? Whoa. The fucking park? My brother just came in and just saw a big open clown mouth. That's fucking hilarious. I need to find a key.